Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU China. I'm Henry. It has been a long time since the coronavirus pandemic quarantine. I hope all of you are okay and keep health. We can do physical exercises at home to get better condition. I'm doing arm training using 3D printed hand grip. I will tell you how to do it. Stick around. Let's start. Spring is very useful in many fields. Usually, they are manufactured by metal or alloy. Is it possible to make a strong spring that same as made by metal? I designed a simple spring using fusion 360. The outer diameter is 19 mm. The length is 50 mm and it revolves 4 times. Depending on different square size, the strength should be different. I tried 3mm, 4mm, and 5mm respectively. Without a support layer, the spring printed not as I expected. I add a support layer and it works very well. The just printed spring is well fit the size I designed. But after several times press and release, the spring will deform and finally reach the fixed shape. I don't know if changing the PLA filament to other material will change or not. Essentially, PLA can be used, but the Z-axis will deform. You should take care of the deformation. The spring constant can be measured using a weight meter according to Hooke's law. This is the final results using 3, 4 and 5 mm springs. Compared with the normal metal springs, it is not so bad. If used four springs together, we can reach the 20 to 50 kg range. It is strong enough even for a well-trained hand. Please like and subscribe. You will not regret your choice. Also, leave your comment so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon again. Hope you have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TubeU channel is waiting for you.